धन गुरु अर्जन देव जी गरीब नवाज महाराज का पावन पवित्र शब्द आपा सबना ने गायन करना है। मेरे गुरु अर्जन देव जी पातशाह जी का वो शब्द, मैं मूर्ख की केतक बात है, कोट पराधी तरिया रे, गुरु नानक जिन सुने पेख्या से फिर गर्भास ना भरिया रे। मेरे गुरु अर्जन देव जी गरीब नवाज सच्चे पातशाह जी शब्द, सिंह संगत जी बा गुरु नानक देव जी पातशाह, हाउ डू वी नो दैट गुरु अर्जन देव जी पातशाह जी हियर इज टॉकिंग डायरेक्टली अबाउट गुरु नानक देव जी महाराज जी देमसेल्व्स। इफ यू लुक क्लोजली इनटू गुरबाणी, व्हेन यू लुक एट द वर्ड्स ऑफ गुरबाणी, गुरु अर्जन देव जी पातशाह जी हैज मेड श्योर दैट देयर इज नो कंफ्यूजन व्हाट गुरबाणी इज सेइंग टू अस। If you look at the way Nanak has been spelt in the Shabad, Nanna, Nanne no Kanna, Nanna, Kakka Kakke no Aunkad. Sangat ji, jado Kakke no Aunkad a janda ya, when you can see there's a little Aunkad underneath the Kakka, the Aunkad is the little line underneath the Kakka. When Guru Arjan Dev Ji Paatsh Ji has spelt Guru Nanak Dev Ji Paatsh Ji's name, that tells us that they are talking directly about Guru Nanak Dev Ji. If there was no Onkar there, then it would be Bisram saying that Nanak is saying. But here Guru Arjan Dev Ji Paatshah is saying Guru Nanak, saying that I'm talking about Guru Nanak Dev Ji here. If you look at the pankti before here, I'm sure there's so many of us sitting here that can relate to this pankti. How beautiful are these words, the innocence within these words. Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj is saying, main murakh ki ketak baat hai, saying, hey Guru Nanak Patshah, mere murakh di thanu ki baat ya. Murakh, Sangat Ji translates to fool. Main this fool ki ketak baat hai, meaning, if we were to translate that in today's language, Guru Arjan Dev Ji saying, this fool is no biggie for you. This fool is nothing for you. Because you saved the greatest of fools. So when now it comes down to this fool is nothing. So Sangat Ji, main murakh ki ketak baat hai. Let's bring this Shabad into today's language, saying, I'm no big deal for you. Yes, I am someone that is a fool. Yes, I am someone that keeps falling. I am someone that continues to fail. But I might, within myself, there might be times when I might think within myself that I'm a big deal, that I can't be saved, that there's no hope for me. But then I start thinking, Guru Arjan Dev Ji saying, then I start thinking, well, there was Goda. Then I start thinking, well, there was Sajjan. Well, there was Noora Shah. And you're thinking, who's Goda? Sitting here now, put your hands up if you know who Goda is. You know Mr. Goda? Yeah? All right. Quite a few of you that know Mr. Goda. Anybody here that doesn't know Goda? Anybody that doesn't know Goda? Wow, there's quite a few of you that doesn't know Goda. Rajan, you know Goda? Yeah. Chill out with him? Alright. Huh? Still do? Alright. So Goda Sangat Ji was somebody that lived in Odisha. Who's heard of Odisha in India? It's down south. Punjab to, it takes about 2 days and two nights on train to travel to Odisha. But you know what? Even the likes of Goda is saying, Main murakh ki ketak baat hai, even this fool is nothing for you, O Guru Nanak. And who is this fool? This fool, Goda, is somebody that is a cannibal. Is somebody that eats human flesh. Why? Pyaro karke o bhi dukhi siga. Because he was in pain as well, he was suffering as well, he was outcasted. Somebody that had become bitter from inside. And due to that bitterness for life and for other human beings, because he had been outcasted out of society, it led him to start eating other human beings. But my Guru Nanak is the one who is the one who is the one ਉਹਨਾਂ ਉੱਪਰ ਵੀ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਦਇਆ ਦੀ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਪਿਆਰਿਓ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਟਾਖ ਅਵਲੋਕਨ ਕੀਨੋ ਦਾਸ ਕਾ ਦੁੱਖ ਵਿਦਾਰੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਉਹ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਟਾਖ ਖੱਖੇ ਦੇ ਥੱਲੇ ਅੱਧਾ ਯਈਆ ਲੱਗਾ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਕਟਾਖ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਮੀਨਸ ਮਰਸੀ ਵੀ ਸਮਟਾਈਮਸ ਸਿਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਆਵਰ ਹੋਮਸ And we think there's no hope for me. But there was even hope for cannibals. If there's Guru Nanak on this earth, then there's even hope for cannibals. But my Guru Nanak is not gone. My Guru Nanak hasn't gone anywhere. Main murkh ki ket ka baat hai kot paradi tarayare. Oh Guru Nanak, kot crore millions paradi, that was sinners you saved. Why? Because you had the eyes of mercy, because you had the eyes of compassion. Your eyes told the world, I can't bear to see suffering. Because I tell you, somebody that is eating other human beings is no happy person on this earth. But we look at them and we look at their current action and we write them off. We look at somebody for what they are right this moment, but instead of looking at their complete story, instead of looking at what has brought them to this bitterness, what has brought them to this point of such anger, but no, Guru Nanak didn't do that. Guru Nanak is looking and joining the dots and saying, what's brought you here? And let me share my eyes that are filled with compassion with you, O Godat. And not just Toda, Guru Nanak is saying this to you today as well. It doesn't matter where you're sitting in your lives, Guru Nanak's eyes are here today as well, looking at us. Ohi mere Guru Nanak diyan akha Guru Granth Sahib ji de vich ne. Ohi akha mere Guru Nanak Paatshah diyan ajj vi itthe maujood ne pyareo. My Guru Nanak's eyes have not gone far. My Guru Nanak's eyes are still here today. ਮੈਂ ਮੂਰਖ ਕੀ ਕੇਤਕ ਬਾਤ ਹੈ ਕੋਟ ਪਰਾਤੀ ਤਰਿਆ ਰੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਜਿਨ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਥਿੰਕਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਜਿਨ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਦੋਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਵ ਹਰਡ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੋਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਵ ਸੀਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਦਿਸ ਵੀਕ ਜਸਟ ਗੋਨ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਥਿੰਕਿੰਗ ਵਟ ਡਸ ਇਟ ਮੀਨ ਟੂ ਹੀਅਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ What does it mean to see Guru Nanak? I went for a walk in the park, walking around the lake and thinking, Guru Sahib Ji, what does this mean? I was coming up with a few things, a few ideas flying around. What does it mean? Who is it? Who's seen Guru Nanak? Who's heard Guru Nanak? But nothing was really flowing. Sangat Ji, yesterday, I thought I had forgotten about the pankti. I thought I had forgotten about the line. Guru Nanak ji ne sunya. Who's heard Guru Nanak? Who's seen Guru Nanak? I was sitting in the Gurdwara Sahib. Guru Nanak, Nishkam Sevak Jatha, Ansar Road. Sangat ji, I was sitting in the langar hall and eating langar. Langar main chakda paya siga. I was eating langar. And I was in tears and I was thinking, Vaheguru Nanak, langar is no small thing. Langar koi choti ji cheez nahi pyare ho. Kithe tanu mil juga langar Guru Nanak da? Tell me where else can you find such langar? You all know I'm not one to speak and create these comparisons. But I was thinking that even in our own homes, we don't get langar like this. We eat processed foods. We eat dal that are 2 days old. We reheat them. And I said, Wah Guru Nanak, you sit in your house and you get fresh food. And the day before I was going through this pankti, still I wasn't satisfied. Guru Nanak, jin sunya, who is it that's heard Guru Nanak? And Sangaji, let me tell you, I was looking at the sevadars that were serving the langar, and I was in awe, and I was saying, Wah Guru Nanak, Wah, Wah Guru. Hey, mere Guru, Wah, wow. Look at these sevadars, they're here every day. They're not being paid, nothing, they're here serving every day. And I was thinking, Wah Guru. Hey, mere Guru Nanak, Wah Guru. But then, the sevadars that I'd been serving for hours had a little moment, had a little window. Because it was Gurpurb yesterday, there was a lot of Sangat there. They had a little window to just go and sit down. They sat down to have a cup of tea. There was about 5 sevadars. 2 of them sat down to have a cup of tea. Guru Nanak jin sunya pekhya se fir garbhasna paryare. Those that have heard Guru Nanak, those that have seen Guru Nanak will not have to come into the womb again. I was thinking, hey Guru Nanak, who is it that has heard you? Hours have been, they've been on their feet serving langar. They've sat down to drink a cup of tea as one of the sevadars placed their hand on that cup to rest their back to drink that hot tea. The other sevadar does the same thing. He's about to approach his cup of tea and his eyes go on somebody that is sitting opposite him. He's been sitting there for about 3 to 4 minutes. He's got dal, or it was curry. So he's got some curry in his tray, but no prashada yet. And he said, Pai sab prashada nahi aaya hale. He said, nobody saved you prashada yet. And you could tell he didn't want to say no, but he said, put his hands together, he said, Nahi Pai sab prashada nahi aaya hale. He said, no, the prashada has not come yet. And Sangaji, straight away he gets up from his chair, leaves his tea there. But then you know the other sevadar that had also sat down with, he just put his hand on his tea about to drink, he'd been serving for hours, he gets up and he goes, Nahi Pai sahab, let me go. And I said, Guru Nanak jin sunya, they've heard Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak jin sunya pekhya, I said, they've seen Guru Nanak in their life. They were arguing in love to say, no, let me go and get that prashada to serve to them. And I said, Enane dekhya mere Guru Nanak. They've seen Guru Nanak in their life. They've seen Guru Nanak in this very moment. And I said, Hey, Sache Paatsha, hey, Guru Arjan Dev Ji, you're talking about these Gursikhs. They've seen Guru Nanak. They've heard Guru Nanak. They stood up and argued. They said, Nahi, tusi baju chaapiyo apni, goes, Mainu jaan do. Sangaji, mere man vich khyaal aya. We argue in our own homes. No, you go and get me water. No, you go and wash the dishes. They argue and saying, no, you drink your tea. Let me go and get him the prashada. Guru Nanak jin sunya, pekhya, se fir garbhasna parya re. Those are the ones that don't come back into the womb again. That's how you hear Guru Nanak. That's how you see Guru Nanak. Main murkh ki ketak baat hai. Kot parati tarya re. Sangat ji, let's sing this shabad. And what is it? What is it that they heard from Guru Nanak that made them respond in that way when the moment he said, the prashada hasn't come round yet. They could have just said, it'll come round soon, don't worry. They could have said that. Mental lag juga ho. It'll take another minute, but they didn't. What was it that they had heard from Guru Nanak that made them jump up like that? Let's sing the shabad, then we'll go through what it was that they heard from Guru Nanak. आओ सारे पढ़िए प्यार के नाम।
गुरु नानक जिन सुने आपे
जिया का दाता रे। Man.
What is it that we want to hear?
from Guru Nanak Dev Ji Patshah. What was it that the likes of Bhai Lalo Ji actually heard from Guru Nanak Dev Ji? What was it that these Gorsakhs in that Gurdwara Sahib that got up to serve the Sangat? What was it that Bhai Lalo Ji Gorsakhs like that had? Bhai Lalo Ji kaun si pyare ho? Bhai Lalo Ji was a Gareeb, somebody that was poor, somebody that was meek. We just heard in the Shabad, the first Pankti after the Rahau Pankti was Deen Dayal Kirpal Sukh Sagar. And then we also heard that Satgur apne Satgur de agge benti karni, Satgur agge karo benti, Deen Dayal Kirpal Sukh Sagar. Guru Nanak Patshah Ji Sukhan De Sagar Ne. Guru Nanak Dev Ji Patshah Ji is the ocean. Sagar means ocean. The Sagar, the ocean of Sukh, of happiness, of that eternal bliss. Guru Nanak Dev Ji is the ocean of that. But who opens themselves up to that ocean to receive that happiness from Guru Nanak Dev Ji? Those that become what? Those that become Deen. Those of you that were there when we went to Leeds will remember what the word Deen actually translates to. Deen Sangat Ji translates to becoming meek. And after, when I spoke to Rajan Singh, he said, you know, when you told us that it translates to meek, he goes, I didn't know what meek means. He goes, so I was still stuck. he goes, yeah, you know, when you told everyone you have to, Deen means meek. He goes, I thought, oh my God, what does that mean? Say if he asks me now what meek means. So obviously we both come from the same school. But wo anpadha nu vi rakh lenda ya. Padhya anpadhya param gat paave. With Guru's grace, we've got a chance as well. Whether you're educated or uneducated, the Guru says, you can still reach that supreme state. So we should be alright, Rajan. Deen Dayal Kirpal Sukh Sagar. When are we opening ourselves to that ocean to come into ourselves? When we become Deen, what does it mean to be meek? To become meek means, I want to walk on that path. I want to do this. It's not that I don't want to wake up early hours of the morning. It's not that I don't want to stop drinking alcohol. It's not that I don't want to stop being angry all the time. It's not that I want to stop. It's not that I don't want to stop doing all of these things. Of course I want to. I wanna wake up early in the morning. I wanna stop consuming alcohol. I want to do all of these things. I wanna be more at peace. I wanna be more sweet. I wanna be more forgiving, but I'm meek. I haven't got the strength. Meek means I wanna do these things, but I haven't got the strength. How many of you sitting here can relate to being a meek? There's things that you want to do, but you just feel you haven't got the strength to actually do that. I want to pick up the phone and mend those bridges again with that certain person that I've held a grudge against for so many years, but I just can't come round to doing it. I feel meek. Guru said, don't worry, you're in the right place now. You're not saying that I don't want to do that. You're not saying that I don't want to forgive. You're saying I want to forgive. I just can't seem to have the strength to let go because of what they did to me. Guru says, I've got you where I want you now. You're in the right place. It's the meek that the Guru looks at. It's those that actually go down onto their knees from inside and say that I want to take this step, Sangati Ji. You might feel like that in this moment, that I just haven't quite got the strength. And Sangati Ji, I was sitting with the Mahapurukh this week. And the Mahapurukh said that there's people that say that I'm just not ready yet to take Khande Bate Da Amrit. The Mahapurukh said, when I went to take Amrit, they said we went to Sant Baba Puran Singh Ji Kricho Wale. Tan Mahapurukh. Said, and they said, my friend went with me. And they said, my friend said to Baba Ji, to Baba Puran Singh Ji Kricho Wale, they said, my friend said, Baba Ji, koi pudi de do, jeda mera man pakka ho jave. Pudi samjhde hain? Singh Ji, do you understand what a pudi means? Anybody that doesn't understand, put your hands up if you don't know what a pudi means. A pudi means like a little sachet that's got some sort of magic potion that you've recited a mantra over that I can eat so I can feel more ready to take Amrit. Baba ji kehne lagge, Baba Puran Singh ji kricho wale kende pale purusha, kende Amrit da bata hi kende pudi ya. Kende khande bate da Amrit is that magic potion that is going to make you stronger. Don't wait to become stronger, that khande bate da Amrit will make you stronger. Kende ja shak ja ke pudi. Amrit da bata is going to be prepared tomorrow at Guru Nanak Nishkam Sevak Jatha. Anybody that is thirsty, anybody sitting here jinnu pyaas lag gayi hai, those that are saying jinko laggi pyaas, je pyaas lag gayi hai na, if you feel thirsty, then tomorrow the Panch Pyare will be preparing Amrit. That Amrit, that is the only true, the true Amrit that will take away our thirst. Sangat Ji, Deen Dayal, je apa deen banange ta oh dayalu hovega. That moment we become deen, that moment we become meek, that moment Vaiguruji will become compassionate towards us. Karo benati Satguru apne. Guru Arjan Dev Ji saying, karo benati Satguru apne, main murkh deho upadeso re. We have to become a fool if we want to become to the Guru. That sounds a bit contradictory. What is it? How do we going to become a fool? What's the opposite to becoming a fool? When we think we're clever, when we think we are cleverer than the Guru, when we sit here and when we think it's all right, I know Guru kehnda theek hai, then you know. Guru Arjan Dev saying, main murkh deho padeso re. Hey mere Guru Ramdas ji Patshah, main tade charna kol ek murkh ban ke aaya. Sangh ji, ajj aapa vi murkh ban ke Guru Granth Sahib ji agge baithi hai. Guru Arjan Dev ji, sach Guru Ramdas ji, I've come to you as a fool. I've come to you with no cleverness. Not an ounce of cleverness have I brought to your feet today. I'm not saying to you, I know. I'm saying to you, I don't know. If I knew, then I would have been in bliss. If I knew, then I would have experienced peace and eternal bliss. I've got the education. I've got the marriage, the partner that I wanted to. I've got the bank balance that I was running after, but still nothing. I feel empty from inside. I remember being there one day. I remember in 2008 sitting back and saying to Guru Nanak, I don't get it. I've been fooled. The world told me that if I've got my dream car, if I've got a beautiful house, You see, if I've got a business that is bringing in the pond, and I don't know where to put those pond, and they're spilling out of the mattress, I'm sorted. I should be content. And I said, Maharaj, where is it? I married the woman of my dreams, everything. I ticked all the boxes. Where is it, Maharaj? I feel robbed. I had to then become that fool. But obviously I didn't learn enough, so I still sit here as that fool today. Because that cleverness just doesn't stop, does it? I think, let me try this way. Let me try that way. Should I jump an arm like this? Do I need to do it like that? Am I doing it right? Should I take on this practice? Should I go running over there? Should I do this? Maharaj said, tu kithe ami bhullian ferda? Kende main mainu nahi kende pata kidda karida hai. Kende I don't even know myself. Har arad na janna re. Har arad na janna re. People still are looking for their way. Guru Arjan Dev Ji said, listen to this. I don't know. Har arad na janna re. How can there be a limited way for the one that is unlimited? The one that is be-ant. Har be-ant. Ho mit kar varano. Har be-ant. Vaheguru is limitless. Har be-ant. Ho mit kar varano. Guru Arjan Dev Ji said, I try to measure you. I try to say that maybe if I do it like this, then I'll capture you. Maybe if I do it just like this, then I'll capture you. Har be-ant. Little did I know you're limitless. I can't put a limit. I can't say it's this way. So what I did was, it says, kya janna hoy kaisore? I don't know you. I don't know how great you are. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to meditate. Har aradhana janna re. I just gave up. I just started crying out, har, har, gur, gur, karta re. Sangat ji, you know when you get to that point of saying, I'm that fool. I'm that fool. I'm that meek. I don't know how to say your name. I don't know how to meditate. You've given me the Gur Mantar. You've given me this oxygen. Paun Guru Gur Shabd hai. Vaheguru Gur Shabd Sanaya. I don't know how to say your name. Vaheguru. Vaheguru to sunda ya? Aidai hi keh lo. Aidai hi keh lo. Say it like this. Say, are you listening to me, Vaheguru? 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 Meri awaaz sundi tenu? Vaheguru? Can you hear me? The Vaheguru kehnge pekh te sunat sada hai sange. I was with you always. I was just waiting for you to become Deen. I was just waiting for you to become that meek and say it like this. I was waiting to you for you to say, I don't know how to do it. I was waiting for you to do that. I can hear you. Pek the sunat sada hai sang. Main murkh jaanya duri re. Pai Lalo was a poor, meek carpenter. He sat in his house with a broken roof. And he said, oh Guru Nanak, I've heard so much about you. What was it that Bhai Lalo Ji heard jin Guru Nanak jin sunya? What was it that he heard from Guru Nanak? He heard this. This is what we need to hear. This. Re man, aisi harsyo preet kar. जैसी जल कमले है लहरी नाल पछाड़िए पी विकसे असने जल में है जंत उपाय कह बिन जल मरण तने है मन रे क्यों छूटे बिन प्यार. How will I escape without love? This is what we need to hear from Guru Nanak. How can I escape without love? How can I escape without love? This is what we want to hear from Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak says you need to love God. Guru Nanak, how? I don't know how to. Guru Nanak says, don't worry, let me tell you. Re man, oh my mind, aisi har se upreet kar. Love God like this. Jaisi jal kamle, like that lotus flower loves God. Guru Nanak, Guru Nanak, bolo. Guru Nanak, how does the lotus flower love God? Guru Nanak will tell us. Lehri naal pachhaadiye. Guru Nanak said the waves came. The waves came from that very water that the lotus flower is born out of. The waves knocked that lotus flower. Lehri naal pachhaadiye means knocked, tossed and threw that lotus flower this way and that way. Lehri naal pachhaadiye. Guru Nanak, did the lotus flower cry and say, what are you doing? Why are you doing this to me? Guru Nanak said, nay. The lotus flower said, what, Guru Nanak? Guru Nanak said, the lotus flower said, pi vigse asne. The lotus flower blossomed in love even more when the lotus flower got thrown and knocked and tossed. Guru Nanak said, that's what love is. Love is no matter what comes your way in life, whatever you perceive to be a bad time in your life, no matter how much it knocks you, something that is dear to you is taken away from you in your life, it knocks you. How? Lehri, like that wave, it knocks you. Lehri naal pachhaadiye, it throws you. Lehri naal pachhaadiye, what do? If you're truly in love with God, pi vigse, you blossom even more. Let's ask Guru Gobind Singh. Guru Gobind Singh, how? Guru Gobind Singh Ji Patsh Ji, how do you respond? Hey Guru Gobind Singh Ji Patsh Ji, have you got that love inside of your heart for Vaheguru? Guru Gobind Singh Ji, have you got that lehri naal pachhaadiye re man aisi har syo preet kar jaisi jal kamle hai? हे गुरु गोविंद सिंह जी पाठ जी मन रे क्यों छूटे बिन प्यार. Have you got that inside of you that you cannot escape without that love? गुरु गोविंद सिंह जी, how did you respond when you was knocked? How did you respond, गुरु गोविंद सिंह जी सच्चे पातशाह जी, when your Baba Ajit Singh's chest was ripped and torn apart with those arrows? Hey Guru Gobind Singh Ji Patsh Ji, how did you respond? And Guru Gobind Singh Ji Patsh Ji said, let me tell you Sikho, how did I respond? I responded and I said, hey Putra, Shabash! I responded like this. I said, well done my son, well done. Guru Gobind Singh Ji was in love. Re man aisi har se upreet kar. What does it mean not to be in love anymore in that moment when that difficult time comes and it hits us in our face and we turn bitter? We're not in love. When in that moment we let go of love and become bitter, why me? Why did you have to do that to me? Why did you have to take her, him away from me? Turning bitter is not being in love anymore. What does the Guru say about that? The Guru says, Guru Angad Dev Ji Patsh Ji, what do you say about those? This is Change Changa Karman Hai Mande Manda Hue Kende. When what you perceive to be good times, they come and you say, this is amazing God, you're amazing, I love you, I love you. Change changa karmane mande mandawe. But then what you perceive to be bad, you say, oh my God, what have you just done to me? This is terrible. Guru Sahib Ji says, aashik ehona aakiye. That's not a lover. That's not a lover. Aashik ehona aakiye. Je lekhe varte soy. That gets into this account system. If you do this, then I'm all good. But if you do that, no. If you do this, then I'm in love. But if you do that, then I'm going to be filled with rage. Then I'm going to be filled with bitterness. Then I'm going to be filled with a grudge. I'm not letting go. That's not love. That's not love. Narka aashk kandiye. Sad hi rahe samaye. Love is no matter what happens. Sangat ji, I'm doing this katha sitting here as a benati, as a request, saying, Guru, please get me there. Jai sukh dehe ta tujhe aradi, dukh pi tujhe tiyai. If you give me sukh, if you give me times of happiness, I still enshrine you in my heart. Dukh pi tujhe tiyai. But if you show me a difficult time, I still meditate on you. Jai puk dehe, if you give me a hunger, jai puk dehe ta it hi raja, then I'm still satisfied. Dukh vich sukh manaye sangat ji. Bhai Lalo ji had that love inside of his heart. He was innocent. He just sat there and he said, Guru Nanak, I've heard about you. We've all heard about Guru Nanak. Guru Bhai Lana ji sat in his house in a place called Emnabad, which was called Saadpur first. And he said, Guru Nanak, will you come? Will you come and give me darshan? Will you come and give me a glance? I'm poor. I don't know how to come to you. I wouldn't even know what to bring to you. But I do know I want to see you. You know what he sat there and he said? He didn't know what to say. He didn't know how to say it. He just cried out. He just sat there and said Guru Nanak's name. He says, Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak. Main aap ji de darshana vaste pyasa ha. I'm thirsty for your darshan. Sangat ji, you know when Guru Nanak Dev ji Path ji left Sultanpur Lodi, the first place that Guru Nanak Dev ji Path ji set off and what direction did they go towards was Ahmedabad. When they got to the outside of the house of Bhai Lalo ji, Guru Nanak Dev ji Path ji knocked on the door. Bhai Mardana ji said, Guru Nanak Dev ji, in Sultanpur, people came and fell at your feet and now it's us going around and knocking on others' doors. He had that love inside of him. He had heard Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak jin sunaya. If we're drenched in love, then we've heard Guru Nanak. If we're drenched in love, then we've seen Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak Dev ji said, Lalo, remember they've not met before. Nobody's told Guru Nanak Dev ji the name of Lalo. He was a poor carpenter. Guru Nanak Dev ji kende, Lalo? Bhai Lalo ji kehne lage kende, eho ji mithi awaaz nahi kadi suni ajj tak. I've never heard such a sweet voice before. Guru Nanak kende, Lalo ki karda pya aya? Kende, what are you doing? Kende main mekha gadda pe aaya. He said, I'm hammering some nails and putting some furniture together. Any carpenters out there that can relate to this? Any carpenters in the house? Oh, yep, one at the back, Jagmeet Singh. Right, I'm a fake one. Right, I think it was my great grandfather that was last a carpenter. And then my grandfather ditched the trade, became a teacher. He said, Maharaji, I'm hammering nails, putting this furniture together. Guru Nanak Dev ji kende, Lalo, bas ahi kari jana hun sari umar. Guru Nanak Dev ji said, is this what you're going to do your entire life? Bhai Lalo ji kehan lage, kende, tusi kaun ya, kedi awaaz ya? Who's outside? Who's talking to me like this? Guru Nanak Dev ji kehan lage kende, darwaza nahi kholna. Aren't you going to open the door? Pyaro Bhai Lalo ji ne darwaza kholya. Bhai Lalo ji opened the door. Bhai Lalo ji ne jadon darshan kite, He fell to his knees. दर्शन देखते ही सुध की ना सुध रहे मत मैं ना मत रहे. He lost all sense of consciousness. He started to cry. कहते गुरु नानक, you came to this poor Lalo's house, this poor carpenter's house you came to. Why? Because it was Lalo that had that inside of him. He was that har aradhana janda re. He just cried out. He didn't know what to do. By Lalo ji ran. He said to his wife, quick, make some food, make some prasada. Sangat ji, aap suniyo hun bahut dhyan la ke. Listen to this very carefully. His wife starts to make some food. Bhai Lalo ji didn't know what to do. He said, my house is dirty. You're a high caste and I'm a low caste, because that's what society had put into people's minds. He said, I need to create a clean area for you. So you know what he did? He pulled out this white sheet for Guru Nanak Dev Ji to sit on. He took out that sheet. He looked at it and he started crying. He said to his wife, he says, son, he goes, assi inne gareeb ya. He goes, sade ghar de andar koi saaf sutri chadar vi nahi pehn vaste. Kende main kithe guru nu bithawa? Where am I gonna sit the guru? Even this sheet is dirty. Kende eh ta kende chadar vi kende gandi aa. Udro awaaz aayi, kende na Lalo. Guru Nanak Dev Ji kende na Lalo. Kende Lalo, main ta kende dodh vargiyan chittiyan kende dilan upar kende main behna ha. Kende Lalo, I sit on the pure white milk hearts of my Sikhs that cry out to me. I don't look at these sheets, external sheets. Kende main Lalo, main ta tere hirde upar baithda ha. Hey Lalo, that day when you started to cry out to me, I sat on your pure white milk heart. Main te oh je hirde labda paya Lalo. Tu kehdiyan gandiyan chadran diyan gallan karda paya? Bhai Lalo kende paatsha sach eh aa. Kende je mere vich augan da hunde ta tenu bakshan haar kaun aakhda? I'm a sinner. But if I didn't have so many sins inside of me, who would call you the forgiver? You are the forgiver because I am the sinner. Guru Nanak kende naam na Lalo, tu gandiyan chadran nu chhad, main ta tere hirde te baitha hoya ha. Tu chhad eh galla. Let go of all of this talk. Because Bhai Lalo had re man aisi har se upreet kar. No matter how much society tried to throw him down, but he blossomed in the love of Guru Nanak. Sangat ji, let's all sit here today. Karon benti satgur apne. Let's do an ardas today. करों बेनती सतगुर अपने. मैं मूर्ख देहु उपदेसो रे. Let's become that fool. No cleverness. Maharaj, I come with no cleverness today. Aaj, to celebrate your Gurpurab, I come with no cleverness. I'm done. I come to you as that deen. मैं मूर्ख देहु उपदेसो रे. Give me this teaching of yours today. Let me become love as well. Let me not be filled with bitterness when my family members test me. Let me still blossom in love. No matter how my father, my mother, my siblings, no matter how my children talk to me, I want to see you as well, Guru Nanak. I want to hear you as well, Guru Nanak. No matter how somebody talks to me, if I continue to blossom in love, then I've heard you. I've seen you. I want to see you, Guru Nanak. I want to hear you, Guru Nanak. No matter how much people try and bring me down, I'm not going to hold a grudge against them. No matter what my family has done to me, if they've left me, if they've walked away from me, no matter what this world has done to me, Guru Nanak, I want to see you, I want to hear you, I want to continue to blossom in love. Because if I continue to blossom in love, I've heard you, I've seen you, I've become a part of you. Guru Nanak ji ne suneya, karo benati satguru apne, मैं मूर्ख देहो उपदेसो रे, मैं मूर्ख की केतक बात है, I'm nothing for you. I want to become like Lalo. I want to become like Lalo. Maharaj, make me like Lalo. Make me as innocent as Lalo, sitting in his home, crying out to you, Maharaj. Make my heart pure, white as milk like Lalo's heart. Guru Nanak, I want you to sit in my heart forever. I never want you to leave me. How do I know you've left me? If I am filled with rage and bitterness for others, I've just thrown you out of my heart. I've just thrown you out. Main kya nikalda Nanak? I don't ever want to throw you out again. I want to remain in love until my last breath. Veer mereya, jo vi man ch aunda koi padde pyar vich aake aao apa gaiye samapti kariye. I was thinking Baba Deep Singh's Shahidi we remembered this week. Baba Deep Singh had seen Guru Nanak. Baba Deep Singh had heard Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak's words, these are Guru Nanak's words. Chau to prem, khelan ka chau. Cha si Baba ji no. Cha 75 saal, oh cha chad gaya Baba ji no. Baba Deep Singh was excited to die. Inna pyar siga andar hirde de vich. Oh pyare oh sir juda ho gaya, kehde Guru Ram Das nahi. Gal hi nahi banni edda. मैं हुण मरे हुए ने सिर रख लेना मैं तरी ते तो मैं तेरे दर उपर पहुंचना आया करके गुरु नानक ने प्यार ही योजा भर दिता हिरदे दे विच. गुरु नानक फिल्ड मी विद सच लव दैट आई डोंट ईवन नीड टू हैव माई हैड ऑन माई शोल्डर्स एनी मोर. आई विल रीच योर डोर ईवन इफ माई हैड इज ऑन माई पाम नाउ.
ਸਤ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ.
ਜੋ ਤਉ ਪ੍ਰੇਮ ਖੇਲਣ ਕਾ ਚਾਉ ਸਿਰ ਧਰ ਤਲੀ ਗਲੀ ਮੇਰੀ ਆਉ. ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਮੋਮੈਂਟ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਪਰਸਪੈਕਟਿਵ ਆਫ ਗੋਡ. ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਸਰਗੁਣ ਸਰੂਪ ਸਪੀਕ ਟੂ ਨਿਰਗੁਣ ਸਰੂਪ. ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਟੂ ਅਸ. ਇਫ ਯੂ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਪਲੇ ਦ ਗੇਮ ਆਫ ਲਵ ਸਿਰ ਧਰ ਪਲੇਸ ਯੋਰ ਹੈਡ on the palm of your hand. You know what it really means to be dead? You know when we fill our hearts with bitterness and we're nasty to somebody else? We're not living. We're only living if we're filled with love. We're only alive if we're filled with love. Let's do ardas that our hearts are filled with love till our last breath. आओ पढ़िए पहले.
गुरु नानक जिन सुने आपे
सारे ने बोलना नाल प्यार दे विच आके आओ पढ़ो प्यारे
जिन सुने आपे के
गुरु नानक जिन सुने आपे
गुरु नानक जिन सुने आपे जिन सुने
Goodness.
Oh, Touch.
सतगुरु जी पातशाह की कृपा के नाल अपने संगत दे विच अज एक भैन मौजूद है जिहड़े सिखां दे घरों नहीं है ना ही पंजाबी या दे घरों है पर जिन्हां ने कलू धन श्री गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी पातशाह की कृपा के नाल खंडे बाटे का अमृत छकना है संगत जी with the khushi and the celebration of Guru Nanak Dev Ji Pachaji's Gurpurab, we've got a sister in the Sangat with us that is from a non-Sikh and Punjabi background that will be receiving that blessed Khande Bhatti Da Amrit of Kalgitar Pachaji. ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਜਕਾਰਾ ਬੁਲਾਵੇ ਨਹਾਲ ਹੋਵੇ ਧੰਨ ਧੰਨ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਮਾਨਵ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਪਾ ਜਾਵੇ ਆਓ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆ ਕੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਰਾਗ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਆਨੰਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਪੜ੍ਹੀਏ ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਆ ਕੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਬਾਣੀ ਸਰਵਣ ਕਰੀਏ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਡਰ ਨਾ ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਰਾਗ ਵਿੱਚ ਲੋੜ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਰ ਜੇ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਤਾਂ ਠੀਕ ਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਬਸ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਹੀ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਆ ਵੀਰਾ
ਰਾਮ ਕਲੀ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਤੀਜਾ ਆਨੰਦ ਓਂਕਾਰ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ ਆਨੰਦ ਪਿਆ ਮੇਰੀ
I'm
ਤੇ